Right on time. Oh, two. Two of them. Oh. And hands on my head. You gotta talk to your service call first.
What's that?
You gotta talk to your service call first.
I can't hear you.
You gotta talk to your service call first.
Okay.
Because they called you, I'd imagine, right?
Yes. That's
yeah.
What my partner's going to do, so I'm coming to talk to you to see what's
Where's
going on.
Where's your partner?
Today.
This guy?
I have more than one partner, yes.
Why do you have more? Oh, so you have three of you today?
So what's going on today, Mr. Masson?
Windland?
Yes.
And Christensen. Not yes. Cody Christensen. Is there two Christensens?
There's multiple Christensens working with these people.
Right? Exactly. I'm going to put this out real quick. I'm no harm to you guys, by the way.
So what's going on today, Mr. Masson?
Nothing. It's Stuart, you can come join the conversation. Like, if you guys want to get his side first. So, I mean, usually you guys do.
I'm right
do.
Here, so I want to hear your side.
Well, what's the report say first?
So you're coming in there asking weird questions about bringing guns in and stuff.
Is that... Did I say bringing guns in? Guys? I never said anything
okay,
about bringing
well,
guns.
Okay, well, I'm here to hear your side of the story.
Well, now you got three officers here thinking I've got a weapon.
I mean,
you
never said that you had a weapon.
You guys want to do
that
a trace?
You're asking questions. So I'm
is that illegal?
Ask... Well, I'm asking you what was happening today.
They told you. What was my weird question, sir?
So, again, Nick, I'd like to hear your side of things, and then I can go talk to them.
I have the right to remain silent, don't I?
Okay.
I have nothing to say. These guys
okay,
are my accusers.
If you don't want to talk to me,
what was I saying?
Can we talk?
No, we can't, because he's saying that I'm asking about guns. That's the stupidest thing ever.
Okay, well, here's the deal, Nick. They want to have you trespass from the property.
They can't. It's public property.
No, they can trespass you.
Okay, well, they're going to have to do it anonymously, so they can fill it out. I can look at it, and then I'm going to walk away, because you guys...
So you do not want to sign the trespass?
No, I don't.
Okay, that is fine. You need to leave the property. You are being trespassed. You are trespassed for a
From
year.
A public spot, public area,
It's
correct?
A private building open to the public.
Is this which area? Can you guys draw the boundaries for me with your fingers?
No, I'm not going to draw the
Is
boundaries.
That Thompson or Campbell?
Neither.
What's your name, sir? It's not
Kraft.
It's Kraft. Okay.
Yep.
Kraft and Campbell, they look alike.
There you go.
Huh. So, can you draw the boundaries?
No, I cannot. Just know
I have
not
to guess.
Allowed, if I can talk, you're not allowed back to this building for a year.
This building.
You can be cited or arrested for that. Okay?
Oh, sure. Okay, good luck. Also, can I go into the administrator's office? Could I go up here to the county commissioner's office?
Yeah.
Okay, so this building is what you're drawing with me hearing verbally is this corner
okay, so
over in the slot.
Okay, so your trespass, if you can please leave, sir.
All right,
They're
thanks, guys.
Weenland,
all right.
Yeah, he doesn't want to sign it.
I don't have to sign it. So. It's anonymous. I can be anonymous.
If we give him, it goes in our records.
It's fine.
So
it's
he doesn't
my right.
To sign it. We can still give him this copy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, if you guys want a copy to give to
you
me.
You want
or
your copy?
Or the trash can, actually. So, appreciate
it.
Up to
you if you want it.
No, and I don't, you guys were very polite though.
Okay.
Good job.
Well, thank
I appreciate
you.
It. Hey, you too. You especially, man. You're very
thank
polite.
You.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
You guys are, that's what I'm here for is accountability, and they don't like my weird questions. There's nothing illegal with that, right? It's not. It's nothing illegal. Also, can I have a sergeant, by the way? Oh, can you call a sergeant?
What do you need the sergeant for?
Because they're trespassing me for not doing anything illegal.
They have a right to trespass you.
But this is a public area.
It's a private area open to the public.
That doesn't make sense, dude.
It does.
Is this a visitor center then?
This is a probation office.
But it's public.
Private, open to the public.
So, but that doesn't make it. I'm open, then I'm public. I'm just here
it's just like,
publicly.
It's just like
their property is going to be this building right here to this parking lot. That side.
Okay.
Okay. So
how
you,
can I?
You are still allowed to go to the DMV and get all those
sure,
city services
sure.
that you need.
Do you guys have how long should I wait for your supervisor?
For what?
I just asked for one. I don't need to tell you why. But
well, he's not going
to
come out.
You guys, yeah, he is. Because I'm asking for a supervisor.
Okay, that's great. You have no reason to ask for one.
Yes, I do. Absolutely.
Well, what is the reason?
Officer, what's my reason?
You say do not have a right to be trespasser, but you do.
I don't. This is a public area.
I told you the reason why.
So Nick,
okay,
yeah,
I'm going to go wait somewhere where I'm not trespassed, like that fence line.
If you like
I would
that?
Like to go to the wellness tree sometime, too. Is that cool?
They said this building right here.
Right,
like,
okay. So okay. I'm going to go park my bike over there
so
in the
like
corner.
If you'd like to speak to supervisor,
yeah.
You're more than welcome to go down to the PD
no.
and speak to
I'd like one. I'm requesting one.
Well, I don't
one.
Think he's going to come out, and I'm not going to ask for him.
Because
there's
your
no
opinion?
Reason to. Because you're
your opinion
that
doesn't, trump my rights. Kraft, can you call a supervisor for me, buddy?
I can let him know you want to talk to him.
Yeah, buddy. Awesome. I'll just be right here in the corner. Thank you.
I'll let him know that you want to
thanks,
talk to him.
Thanks, dude. That's
pretty. Do you have a good phone number to call you?
No, sir.
Okay.
Just come visit. Because this is illegal. You guys can't trespass me. You guys can't trespass me from
a
public area.
They are trespassing you. They are.
Nick, what I can do is I give him your phone number and he can call you.
No, it sounds like you guys are going against your policy right now. Kraft, you were very polite to me the other day, man. Well, except towards the end when I was asking you about a fucking ETU unit, ECU unit. Which you've got in your other car, too, actually. I see. But, yeah, thanks for the call. I'm okay. Just going to stand over here in the corner.
I just saw right there. I just notified
you. I know you did. That's why I like you, man. Okay, thanks. Appreciate you guys. Thank you.